So what went wrong, Peppa?
What went wrong?
Every single f***ing thing! All
right. I'm a cartoon pig whose whole purpose in life is to make mistakes so kids learn from them. Mistake number one, splashing around in a puddle with all those dirt in my surroundings.
You dicky soil me monkey! Get me a new one by tomorrow or it's your love of bread, pig!
There, there, Peppa.
I got a gaping head wound, you nit! Get off me!
Peppa, only one price that sells that monkey.
Tony Turtle's Toy Store.
£5? We haven't got that kind of sausage and mash.
If there's one thing I've learned as a didactic TV pig, it's that if we work together, we can accomplish anything. Even armed robbery.
Armed robbery? But Peppa, that's bad! I won't be part of it.
You're a bloody sheep. You'll do whatever I say.
Okay.
Now come on, let's put our crew together. I still had one lesson to learn. Piggies always squeal.
Daddy, Peppa committed an armed robbery.
Armed robbery, eh? Well, Daddy Pig might be clumsy and fat and forgetful, but he knows how to call the police on naughty piglets. Now, what's the number for British 911?
Sorry, Daddy. They ain't putting Peppa in a pig pen.
One gunshot, two gunshots.
Right. This was all over a stuffed monkey then.
Hmm. When you put it that way, I sound a bit of a wanker. Kids, don't be a wanker.